You need to get for a guitarist something that's not expensive, but really nice. Today, I'm gonna show you 8 great gifts that StewMac sells. These ideas are way better than anything you'll find in a music store. It's something they'll really use, and it won't cost you much. So the first item we're gonna look at is the StewMac Bench Pad. It's got an anti-slip surface. It's very thick, so it'll protect the guitar. It's got a nice green collar, which really helps you find very small pieces of hardware. It also helps you note debris, like solder chunks, that could potentially damage the finish. Next up, we have the high-low Featherweight neck rest. It can be used for working on frets, repairing the nuts, or even something as simple as just changing the strings. It's also very portable, so you can use it on your workbench, kitchen table, wherever. Next, we have preservation polish. It works really well with our StewMac cotton cloth. The preservation polish, though, it does a lot more than just polish. It also protects the finish on the guitar as well as cleans it. And the most important thing is that there is no silicone. So there's no residue, there's no buildup. And if you ever find yourself in a situation where you need to repair the finish on a guitar, you don't want silicone buildup on there. Here we have the StewMac pocket stand, which is an incredible tool. I wish I had had one of these a long time ago. It really helps when you don't have a place to put your guitar. We've all been there, we've all leaned our guitar against an amplifier, inevitably it falls over, could crack the headstock, damage the neck. With this, it prevents those types of accidents. It's light, it's portable, but it's got some weights in it to really make sure it stays in place. It's a more or less cheap insurance against expensive repairs. Next, we have the string action gauge. It is the Swiss Army knife of rulers. It's incredibly handy. You can use it for a lot of different things. String height, bridge saddle height, pole piece pickup height. It's pocket size, so you can really take it anywhere you want. Definitely something you should look into picking up. Next up, we have the Guitar Player Repair Guide. This thing is like the Bible for anyone interested in guitar repairs. It's broken down into 3 sections. One is a basic section, the other is a do-it-yourself section, and the deep section. The basic section, more or less for people that aren't super handy with tools, but want their instrument to play well. The DIY is for people who have some experience, but are also trying to become a little more advanced. And then if you want to go deeper, that's what the deep section is for, advanced techniques. The book also comes with a DVD. That DVD has a couple of really cool things. My favorite would be the part where Dan Earlywine himself gives you a guide on how to pick a guitar, what guitar to buy, what to look for when purchasing a guitar, and it's definitely worth it. Next up, we have the StewMac Guitar Tech screwdriver set. Definitely my favorite item on the table today. It's got 36 different bits, so really a bit for everything. It's in a no-spill case, so you're really not at risk of losing any of those. And it can be used for intonation, adjusting tuners, setting the pick guard in place, really anything that you would need. It's super portable, so you're gonna wanna buy a couple. One for the gig bag, one for your house, one for your shop, you know, whatever you need it for. Lastly, we've got merch, all kinds of merch. We've got aprons, t-shirts, hoodies, mugs, my favorite, the Dan Earlywine What Would Dan Do pint glass. So for all this merchandise, the 7 other items I showed you, and many more gift ideas, visit StewMac.com.